What time you coming out? We started losing light. I'll never make it right if you don't want me.
So when did you realize that start to like me and then decide that was the one? What was the whole process like?
I can't really define one moment where I started to fall in love with you, but it's just over time.
Yeah.
I just felt so comfortable with you. You know, I'm insecure about many things, and you just like me for who I am, so I love you.
Mm. Stop it. I know I'm going to be crying. So many tears, I think. We've been planning this wedding way before we've been engaged. We've talked about getting married for like several years, and it's finally happening, and I think, I don't know, just happy butterflies is what I'll be feeling.
I think I'm gonna tear up, actually. I'm not really an emotional guy in front of the public, but I think in that moment, all I'll see is my stunning wife walking down the aisle. And yeah, I'm looking forward to it.
I have always thought that I must have done something right in my past life to have you. Because when I look at you, I know that I'm safe. I know that I'm home, even if that means Vancouver is 4,200 kilometers away. Today, I choose to spend the rest of my life with you. Ronald, I can't promise you that every day will be full of happiness and laughter, but I promise you that I will stand beside you when times get difficult. I promise that it's going to be you and me till the very end. I love you from day one to forever. In the light from where you are, still see it from so far.
You ask me every day what I love most about you. To be honest, I find something new to love about you every day. But if you were to ask me today, the answer is easy. You look stunning, and I could not be happier marrying my best friend. Nora, I love you unconditionally and always will.